This 5-minute solution will show you how to set up Mudae bot on Discord. Open your browser and search for Mudae bot. Now open the first link and here you will get the official Mudae bot. It's time to add this bot to our server, right? To do that, click on invite. And now select the server where you want to set up the bot and click on continue, authorize, and ensure that you are not a robot. And the bot has been added to my server. As you can see the bot. It's time to set up the bot. Click on the server name, server settings, click on roles, and here you have to put the Mudae bot at the top. Now click on edit and select permissions. Scroll down all the way to the bottom and enable administrator and click on save changes. And that's it. This is how we can set up Mudae bot. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.